The Renaissance is of great importance for every citizen of modern Europe, since it played a fundamental role in the construction of our identity. Trying to comprehend this means trying to understand what Europe is today, with both its achievements and its many contradictions. For the Renaissance mind, reason was not incompatible with the imaginary plane, as shown by the close ties between astronomy and astrology. Politicians or rulers who strive to organize their people rationally must relate not only to their religion, but also to their superstitions, prophecies, and whatever else may be believed. It was during the Renaissance that the great European national states were formed. The process was neither sudden nor by any means homogeneous, but was interwoven with the persistence of both small political units and real empires. Scientific reason has long been considered the main aspect of the modern Western world. But reason must also take into account what differs from itself, namely imagination. At that time, migratory movements, especially those of artists, architects, and philosophers who journeyed from one end of Europe to the other, made it possible to share different artistic and literary currents and styles, leaving works of the highest value in every part of the continent. The interweaving of cultures through the material transferal of artworks, books, and people has contributed to building our common culture. Taking this journey back in time towards the birth of the national states and a common European heritage can provide us with elements which enable us better to understand problems and questions of today. Religion and science, individuals and society, imagination and reason, liberty and sovereign power. In exploring the relationship between reason and imagination in the Renaissance, we can also reflect on the complexity of contemporary Europe. The Europe of today needs to build a stronger sense of cohesion and togetherness for the Europe of tomorrow. Renaissance is part of our common European heritage. Its knowledge, its lesson, a basis for building a future together towards a new Renaissance in Europe.